South Range looking to remain unbeaten, hosting Brookfield. Scoreless in the second. Warriors on the move. Hayden Gibson with play action, rolling far side, waiting and finding Alex Bell, who gets into the end zone for the touchdown. Warriors up 7-0. Later in the second, South Range to the ground. Peyton Remish with a huge stiff arm. He's into the end zone from 14 yards out. The Raiders still trailing 7-6, however. Later in the quarter, 12-7, South Range in command. Back to the ground with Remish, who has a hole, lays a big hit on the defender, and he gets inside the 10. Later in the drive, he would cap things off, plunging in from 2 yards out. South Range a winner, 27-20, the final.
Hey, good job, both of you. Nice job, Pat.